Hello and welcome to the new session of the exclusive outfield. We have the Zimbabwe captain, Sean Williams, to share his excitement of being in Singapore.
Hi, Sean Williams here from Zimbabwe Cricket. Just arrived in Singapore with a young team from Zimbabwe. Obviously looking forward to seeing what the young guys can give us here and give them a go at international level. They've got the potential to be world-class players. I really look forward to seeing what they can put on show for us here today. I would like to obviously wish the Singapore team all the very best in the global qualifier. Obviously, being a full test nation, touring Singapore for the first time is really exciting for us. And my advice that I would like to give to you is obviously T20 cricket, there's really fine margins in the game. And obviously working hard and reaping the rewards from that hard work is something that we strive at our training sessions and stuff. Obviously extra fielding sessions, obviously you'll come across failure many times along the way to success, but my advice there is you just get up in the morning and you carry on going. I wish you all the very best. Good luck. Singapore cricket with the live streamings of VC Sports.